Well, here's another look, and the technique is just ridiculous. Outside of the boot, lots of power, and all the wall and keeper can do is admire the audacity of it. We're going to be seeing this over and over again, Derek.
Sheer spectacle of it. Taking everyone by surprise, yet at the same time, we know just how capable he is. A special moment.
Well, here it is again, and he does brilliantly to get this on target because the ball's slightly behind him and he has no time to adjust. What a piece of skill that is.